Yes, so the soprano comes in with Aus Liebe, for love, on a long E, which is pretty much as the music opens out and the vocal line gets going. And then we head to our second fermata of the piece. Then the flute has three bars off, while the soprano takes us to the next key. So having taken us to this very sad place, this very small sad place. So after that extreme fermata in bar 53, where the vocal line has gone up, in fact, that's likely to be the high dramatic point.